carpeted, I can tell you that. Okay, here's the difference. This town over here, all hippified and everything. Everybody's got the bed and breakfasts and everything, you know, they've dropped out.
Breakfasts.
The other side is the ultimate tourist mecca. It's all commercial. I like to do this because this way we have a record. You know, they can look on our cameras and say, how'd they die?
Yep. They died like men. Yeah. In a gondola.
Screaming. Screaming for their mommies. Mommy! Alright. So the other town is ultimate tourist mecca. It's basically nothing but all new, all look like the most mall and everything. And I actually prefer that because that side is not pretentious. This is like, hey, we've moved to small town, but we're not small town, we're cosmopolitan. You know, we even have our own rep theater here.
So what Dave is saying is all the hippies live up on the mountain and the cosmonauts live in the valley. Let's listen to more.
No, the hippies live up in the mountains. No, wait, we're in the mountains. No, down the valley there, they live in the valley. That's all hippies down there. They're dropouts from society. This other place is crash and commercial. You got Bohemian, crass, and commercial. I'll pick the crass commercial.
So, in the Big Valley, where do Jared, Nick, and Heath live?
In the commercial.
Ah.
In the crash commercial. Okay, turn it off so I can talk without...